Create this cool sticky text animation in After Effects. Add your text. We use the Boldon's regular font. Now, go to Animate, Tracking. Set the units to index and the animation to be based on characters. Set the ease high and ease low to 100%. Set the tracking amount to 100% as well. In the range selector, set the start to 0, end to 1. The offset value should match the number of characters, so you should set it to match yours. We animated the offset from negative 1 to 26 to match the amount of our characters. Enable the randomize order. And add a skew property. Set it to minus 20. That's the result we currently have. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Now, add a blur property and uncheck the constraint proportions. Set the values as we do. Duplicate the animator. And go to the random seed, set it to 60. Set the skew to 0. Add a scale property, uncheck the proportions, and increase the scale. Now let's add effects. Search for the scatterize and set the scatter to 1. Add the fastbox blur effect and set the blur radius to 6. Add levels and set the channel to alpha. Experiment with the input values till the text has sharp edges. Add a new shape layer and call it background. Drop it under the main layer. Set the background color and add the fill effect to the text. Your sticky text animation is ready. If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.